Hello Toon, this video is about your chips and adapter with chips. The first chip for Nikon Distagon, I pre-programmed focal lenses 35mm and aperture range from 2 to 22. Look, this is chip number one. Full wokit, full pre-programmed. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. Chip number two for your Nikkor. I pre-programmed focal length is 85mm, and aperture range from 1.8 to 22. Look, 1.8, full diapason to 22. Chip number two, full wokit, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Adapter M42 to Nikon with programmable chip. Look, combine the red dot and middle contact on adapter with white dot on the camera. Little push, counterclockwise click. Look, I pre-programmed focal length 80mm and aperture from 1.8 to 16. One more time, combine, little push, counterclockwise, and put out, push this button, clockwise. Look, chip not damaged, full pre-programmed, full wokit. Adapter number two, T2 to Nikon. Look, combine red dot and middle contact on the adapter with white dot on the camera. Little push, counterclockwise, click. I pre-programmed focal length 135mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 32. Look, full wokit, full pre-programmed, not damaged. And look, adapter number three for Canon, M42 to Canon. Look, I pre-programmed 135mm focal length, aperture 3.5, and delay time to enter in programming mode is 1 second. And chip for Canon. Look, chip on my testing adapter. I pre-programmed this chip. Focal length is 85mm and aperture 1.4. Delay time to enter in programming mode is 1 second. Look, the chip for Canon. Special plate. And especially for you, professional caliber. K calibre for Nikon chip and nanogel fixator, very good super glue nanogel. Now I packaging your order and sending to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.